Hello again, Devil Talk 73 here, your fishing friend. What we're going to try to do now is catch a Tarana trout here at Rocky Lake. We got the turtle spoon after catching the turtles. So the next part of the mission is the Tarana trout monster at Rocky Lake. So equip your turtle spoon. It'll be in your inventory. This is the rig I'm using. I'm using a Bassmaster 7.3. It's rated at 23 pound line weight, maximum 3/7 ounce lure. So our lure here is a 1/4 ounce. So it's a little light, but it'll be okay. I'm using a Counselor 3500 piece sport reel, which is rated at 23 pounds. I'm using 20 pound line and a 22 pound leader, 20 pound braid. Okay, excuse me, that's what I'm using. Now, you saw a little quip there that the monster's here, but they like to prey victims, find their victims at night. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go fishing here, go over here, and we're gonna be fishing. So this is when you spawn in, right here, come over here, and we're going to look here and see we have a good 9 o'clock peak here. So that's where we're going to fish. And you may have to, catch 10 of them. So you may be here for several nights, but you can catch other fish and have some fun while you're here. It's all part of having fun. So let's see what we can do here. And to two speed retrieve. Just off the bottom. Now come on and cooperate, Todd Runner. We got your lure out there that you like. Now like it. you know what they say, base laid plans, a mice and man ain't gonna stray. There's two good places to hunt for these. I'll show you the other one. Try a couple more casts over here. See how lucky we get. I may just use it completely off the bottom. We'll try it this way again. See, a lot of videos are kind of like, this is what you do. Oh, all of a sudden I got a fish. I caught it. Okay. I don't like to do that. I like to show you what I do. If I catch the fish, I catch the fish. If I don't catch the fish, I don't catch the fish. That way, you know. What do we got here? What do we got here? A trophy rainbow trout. Nice fish. Now what we're after, they're nice fish. And you will catch a lot of other fish while you're fishing for these Tarana trout. That's a good thing. That's a bad thing. Good thing is you're catching fish, making money and XP. Bad thing is it's not what you want. But you can't always get what you want. That's what the song says. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. And I forget a little part of it. But you get what you need. It's partly cloudy too. That might be part of the one more here, and then we'll go to the other spot. Oops. I don't know if that's a hang up or a ghost strike. Sometimes you can't tell the difference. Or I can't tell the difference. Got something. Something. What do we got? What do we got? Ah! Ah! Low line tension. Oh no. Don't do that to me. I know one thing. Be sure you got enough rod and line to handle the lure, because you sure don't want to lose it. You lose it, you got to start all over and catch the turtles again. I've done that before, especially with the invisible line in Texas. You start with your drag once you get it, and you go hunting for the Mad-Eye Buffalo. Start with your drag on one click. Now that fish is pretty heavy, so you need a decent rig. But start with it on one click. And then, as you work the fish, bring it on in. There we go. There's one. Okay. Not too bad. See, they only weigh 3 pounds. So you could bring that jig winner rig, jig winner and the Bremer 4500, you could bring it here and catch the fish. And let me show you the other location. Turn my light on here. Like I say, you got to catch 10 of them, so make sure you got plenty of everything, okay? Right out in here. Same deal. Two-speed retrieve. Off the bottom, just off the bottom. Glad I caught one. At least you know I ain't just flapping my jaws just to keep them limber. But these are the, from what I've been able to decipher and from what I remember from last year. The other location is, now they're everywhere over the lakes, what they say. And you see what I'm doing now? Making sure I don't have my line too loose. That was probably another one I lost in that low line tension, the way that drag went up. But I'd rather have it under, my drag underset, than over. If I overset your drag, you can lose the lure. We don't need to do that, believe me. Because then you got to start this part of the mission all over again. But anyhow, start that invisible line with only one click on your drag, and then increase it as you catch the fish, and it fights. It looks like that might be one. There you go. So those are the two best locations that I've found, okay? So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe if you would be so kind. Leave a comment, whether you like it or don't like it. Any positive or negative reviews, I listen to what you say to me in the comments. So thanks again. God bless you and your family. And remember, we will get through this together by the grace of God. Learn a little bit and pass it on. That's the fisherman's way. And also, PPPP, practice, patience, persistence will produce. Okay? So, hope you catch a bunch of fish. Hope you catch a bunch of these fish. And thanks for watching. Please hit that subscribe button down there if you'd be so kind. And that notification bell if you want to know anytime I've posted new videos. So, I guess I'll catch you later. So this is Double Talk 73 saying, y'all come back now, you hear?